Just into the KDKA newsroom, the Pennsylvania Department of Health is reporting 2,228 new coronavirus cases in the state. The statewide case total sits at 200,674, and the department says daily increases are now comparable to what we were seeing in April. The statewide death toll is up to 8,718, with 22 new deaths being reported.